Some of whom dear cause who we are see. More whom dear cause who we are see. O Yanko Pansham, we are no crack. Sorry, I say. I shall come at your 24 no, or similar neighbor call we are. Sorry, I say. I move at your corner, Cosham. Mewa, a congressive as so. Sorry, I say. Aha. And I move who say, I hear your best sorry, I hear so, my best sorry or mine so. The Bible casts a hinia. A hinia nuna, abba frena, sa, a hinia besor, a hinia sono, abba. What I say, they will strive together. So I say, and no, no democracy, my you. Sa, one politics in the name, my. And only a hinia no. Some of my Musuma who say in this year, hinia, MPP, so ya hinia. It always be they fight each other. It is as uncle for we must to dream my we are sit down for peace and your baba. It is a ujin a mere semudia, opa, did you umpens were die. What I say, Ugin a mere semudia, did the union is were die. Or so for your back at your saying, young coupon the sea in a soft one winning a mehon. What I say, if you have the knowledge of the scriptures, that doesn't mean that you know the mind of God. On young coupon, trust him no and dead than the baby, Bible see and theatre diem, okay, 2 Corinthians chapter 3. What I say, ya pipa and sano troyeno. Colossians chapter 2 verse 14 going. So what I say, it is saying your hum 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 hum. It is now no the Holy Spirit is our teacher. What I say, was in your hope on hum 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 hum. So what I say, obin chachere. What I say, o can Hebrews chapter 8 verse 7. Now o can 1 John chapter 2 verse 26 to 29. What I say, o sin musra na munyani ya sani ti nyam so obin chachere mu. And we stand by church and we are not continuing anymore. And nothing that Christ will be able to do. It is right now, no, you shouldn't listen to human being stories. There's no need to transfer them to stories. The stories are also preached from the Bible. One of the best I'm trying to say. Bible, no, no, stories in the film, 2 Timothy chapter 4. No. What I say, Nipa be here, so if you know what I say, what I say, oh, then you're not seeing it here. Say, you're not seeing it now. Let me ask you something. A radius Christ will be here. No. What was the relationship between Jesus Christ and the rulers of the world? Jesus Christ obeyed when Jesus Christ came on earth. What was the relationship? Did he compromise with them? One woman fire and Uncle. He fought them. He strife with them. What did I say? I didn't say Jesus Christ was by Solomon David Mukana. I can never pam on. Obey over to Herodia, Herodians. He fought them. The authority. What I say? And the rulers of the world, they are the evil people. What I say? Destroying this world. The two cans I'm two now. Bible see, we are him for. What I say? Almost sorry, they are surrounding Jesus Christ. And Jesus Christ will buy him for the Kuno. I him for. Any Supreme Court. Me boy. Any the rulers. And Omukum Jesus Christ. What I say? Omu born hope. Any a soft one. The political prophets, the political priests, for no. It if you call yourself a Christian, what I say, now you involve yourself with politics, what I say, you are not a Christian. These people are going to destroy the world. What I say, there will never be peace on this planet. What I say, as far as politics is concerned, because there will always be strifes. There be a coup, I need to call a busy woman. That is what is going on. What I say, Onyankopo will see you. Okay, Hosea chapter 13 now. Onyankopo can change that for some buffoon, and I'm a man or hini. Hosea chapter 18. There's the assembly of Hopo Council. See what minus is seeing, and that's me, Yankopo minimum. Only Yankopo agony. What I say, so okay, come by Bruno, knowledge or by Bruno, named the free by Bruno, and don't chase a wound in Yankopo agony. On your management shall by Bruno. On Yankopo trimpon and agony, or the more mumstro. Okay, Psalm 25 for so nyako pon wo mo musoro no dia trimusam na omo nem nim nadwene anya de okan baabro kramo ni timi fa baabro no de priti akekan kwasi asam de opɛ bari ahye obi timi fa baabro osimi disipuru wo baabro no akekan de opɛ. So if a Christian doesn't have the teachings of the Holy Spirit, Christianity is in vain, because obi a woni nyame ni kura no woni mu nyame kura mpo tu no de baabro otimi eskan baabro nya knowledge wo baabro no de hwahwa no. What I say, in Jesus Christ, kind of John chapter 6, verse 44. What I say, was this so been to me, mamma, and change this major freno? The atron, what do you phone one say? Nyanya hopon like a son of a church. In Tiare Abraham, when you're in a church, Nipa. What I say, politics is destroying the world. The best say we are saying. What I say, Mahudi across America, the most world, what do you call it? The most democratic country in the world. What I say, as one with the across. omo de menteme ho ase menteme ho ase menteme ho ase saade bia no gana efie na bia ba so na manfo ye hwehwe omo ye ya so fo ye mo mpa ye na abato e beba yi se ne yakopon. What kind of nonsense is that? Leave them alone because they are evil people. The politicians are evil. What I say? Asofo no ni asori a politicians ni ko no. Sa asofo no mu firi nyame o. Christianity of this end type is an antichrist Christianity. Christo so wo wi ase sese no, eye antichrist. It came to this world to rebel against the teachings of Jesus Christ. What I say? Na de omo mu ye Yakopon dia no, omo ye Jesus Christo dia no, ye fro mu Yakopon nyan. Christo si afo. Omo nya Christo fo. Otu bi ntrasi no bi ma tu di na fa to ho so. Anti okia na eto wo mu din so omo ye Christo fo. What I say? No. What I say? Yes Christo si mu ye minwan. Minwan ni mene na mesu ni minwan. Na ba bia me ko bia no mu di machi. John chapter 10 verse 26 27 ho kono. What I say? Aha. Eti Yesu Christo wo ne flux. What I say? Wo mu na honhom kunkun kire wo mu kwan. E mu mu hu sa die we ye, die we nye. What I say? We ebre mu. Enye obi na ba ba ka cho se. You shouldn't sit there for somebody to tell you, come and tell you what to do. Once you have the Holy Spirit. No bi only honhom kunkun na e mu na obe kire kire wo. Na kunkun na urade de ma wo no na se kire se. Samuel 1:9 verse 27 to 102 no. Wose so Onyankopon, Onyankopon, Onyankopon eya me kirekirefo a. So that here me wonim de. What that here Onyankopon honhom kire me kwa me wonim de sin ma kirekirefo. What that here? Mhm. Na me nim nyansa sin me mpanimfo. What that here? Wo kirekirefo no ne asofo no mu gu asori dem no. Inti when they are preaching now, the Holy Spirit will tell you that they are lying. What that here? Onyankopon si hine. Onya me won si hine, mo nti ase ye. So Onyankopon ne si hine a, ade bia Onyankopon de beba wi ase bia e perfect. So Onyankopon ne si hine a, anka asofo no ayi politics fo no, ka politicians beba ye ho atoyen. But as I say Onyankopon si hine nti no, God want to prove to us a human being can, it's impossible for a human being to rule over a sort of human being. Ecclesiastes chapter 8 no, wo so nipa da se ni di onipa da se ni so a, wo hye ne so mane ko wi ne mone. Enti na ka first Samuel 8 na. Onyankopon ka kire Samuel se so se he Samuel se kono ko ka kire Israel so hino mbe yi no eda no wo de kono ko yi ohene ma omu na guni ngo na ohene no mbe yi no eda no ho mu be so afra me so Onyankopon mintie won ohene ne be wiya wo mansase wo be wiya o man ni sika wo be fo mo japade wo be hye wo mo so wo de mbe ye dwuma de so wo mu ntwa wo mo ka so de ase no man ni be so afra me Onyankopon so abre ne me nyi wo mo so. Just imagine as a raising human being. So Onyankopon ne si hina de si Onyankopon de no me tie nipa hini eto. Aso Onyankopon ka se na ko because the people requested for king. And Onyankopon na decide ma omo. Eto ohwe Onyankopon so hwa se ne nipa reject no mo pese nipa di omo so no. Ano ka se ko na ko yi so omo omo. Etu kan Hosea chapter 13 was mabufo mu na me mam wo hene. Eti Onyankopon de ahini opportunity nipa da sani sam. I'm telling you the gospel truth. It will be a Christian or so, or no, or be a friend who's a Christian, not involving himself in politics, no. He's an antichrist. That is what they are portraying. Mahama, I'm sorry. Mahu, dear Oye. Jesus Christ, so can Matthew chapter 5, verse 38 to 43. No. Was it your Babo or Tadia Soro, or Rasadia Kanaho? Your Babo was even come down in the Famano. Your Bacas and Kong considering Bakun and didn't come here. Now, I'm saying, no, but you phone yes, ye. What I say? Aha. It tells you. Akufado so kwa sole. What is here? Omo nyina omo nnim nyame. What is here? They don't know God. Nyame hunu no. Ye hunu no Bible mu. It is through the Holy Spirit. What is here? We through the Holy Spirit. It is Christ only be odin who go politics mu. He is an antichrist and evil. I am telling the truth. Obie no obetimi di wiase, obetimi di Yakopo tumi adi nipa so da. What is here? Obiara odin di pasono odi wiase to me if so bonsam kan ye kire Luke chapter 4 obonsam ka kire Jesus Christ so koto me na sole me na me di wiase mo ahinie ani to me ebe ma if say ade ade ye di amame obonsam ka kire Jesus Christ so wo koto me sole me a me di wiase mo ahinie ni mo to me ni ani mo nyabe ma if say ade amame na obi a me bonsam me peno me de ma no Luke chapter 4 obi a me peno me de ma no. If you do not seek the powers from devil, you can never rule human being. Prophet Omo Abagina Omo wo ho mo hyehye aso fo nko mo mo no mpa yina no mo fi nyame ye. Obi a prophet ano no hyehye wo fi nyame. Are you as here? Yes, you are two different types of Christians. Second Timothy chapter 2 verse 19. What is here? Yes. And you true Christians and your false Christians. Because we have the false Christ and the true Christ. The followers of the false Christ are many. But the followers of the true Christ, no, they are few. What is here? Matthew 24 verse 23 going, you know. What is here? Was it Christ a true for Baba? The coin ya coin here. You can see any old conketua. Naka, one more fucker see a numuno, or bosson. Naka crabby, and no mumu no crackwano. Matthew chapter 7, verse 13 to 14. Let me tell you the truth. I saw for no money, politicians, a bomb pioneer, the Reco is saying, politician, Ben, what we do, I'm so many Pahua Tomo. God wants to prove to yourself it's impossible for a human being to rule you, but you don't know God. That is why you have depended on them. What else here? Yes, me catch it all. Na omonka sa moye fidie anu lebe yimu na kumu ya de yakuma ni omo so because enyimi nyankopon